Hello. My name is Mitt Romney. I am hoping to be your next president.
Hello, Mr. Romney. Are you the leader we have all been waiting for?
Well, it depends. Are you a member of the 1%?
No, unfortunately I only bring home $40,000 a year.
$40,000 a year? My wife spends more on dry cleaning each month.
Well, Mr. Romney, how will you, being president, help America in the next 4 years?
The only way to turn our country around is by giving job creators more disposable income. Therefore, I will cut taxes for our wealthiest citizens.
How will that help people in my economic bracket?
By giving people like you an incentive to work even harder so that you too can enjoy wealth one day.
How much better can I expect my lot in life to be in the next 4 years if you win the presidency?
Realistically, not much. In fact, your financial situation could get far worse if I win.
Well, what are your thoughts on social programs such as Social Security, Medicare and Medicaid?
Social programs are un-American. This is not Europe. This is not China. Social programs are abused by very bad people who spend their money on Cadillacs, drugs and lottery tickets. These people will bankrupt our country. They are not real Americans. The very term social programs should strike fear in the hearts of all real Americans.
But Mr. Romney, how do you propose that we take care of children who through no fault of their own are born into poverty, or our elderly, who barely survive with Medicare and Social Security?
Are there no workhouses or debtors' prisons?
No, Mr. Romney, this is the USA in 2012, not England in the 19th century.
Well, sorry, but I don't believe in handouts. I earned my money the old-fashioned way. I inherited it.